The Center for Information and Communication Sciences has been around since 1985.
One of the very first programs in the country to focus on both leadership agility and technology. And it's been one of the top five programs in the area of leadership and technology ever since.
So over the course of time, we have almost 2,000 alumni in our program.
They're in industries all over the US and even globally. And so there's a lot of experience and expertise there for you to tap into.
I had a chance to walk into Google and meet with alum from 20 years ago. The alumni opened the doors, not just because they were alumni opening up to a Ball State program, but because the CICS program is one of the top-ranked programs in the nation.
In spite of the fact that we're a top program, we've kept the program deliberately small.
One of the key benefits to a smaller environment is that our students get one-on-one interaction with faculty, guest speakers, each other.
Every single faculty member has at least 10 years of professional experience at a very high level.
Being in the online cohort of CICS, you would instinctively think that it wouldn't be high touch. I think it's absolutely the opposite. It's not so much about how you can fit in the program, but how you can utilize the program to achieve what you want to do in the future.
One of the valuable things about the CICS program is that a third of the program is electives. With those electives, you can customize the program to go off in a more technical, deeper technical direction, or in a more business or leadership oriented direction.
The customization has been really, really easy, mapping out where you want to go. The faculty is really, really helpful with those types of things, and they always support you whichever direction you want to go.
One of the reasons that we have the Student Social Learning Program is to give people the opportunity to experience social / professional settings.
The beauty of the Social Learning Program is it gives you a lot of exposure to, you know, dealing with a wide variety of people in a wide variety of circumstances, and that is absolutely all transferable into your career, both in the short term and in the long term.
We're working to say, let's make sure students understand leadership, social networking, connecting to others.
Coming from a very different culture, it was a great experience for me to learn how to deal with someone who is American, someone who is Indian, you know, and getting to like learn how to be a great team player.
Having the confidence to go into a meeting and not just sit there, but really be able to contribute and collaborate.
I went and evaluated a lot of graduate school programs, and so many of them were literally purely academic. What I loved about CICS was it was application-oriented.
One of the things we try to do regularly is bring in experts from different technology fields to not just meet with our students, but also work with our students. A lot of our projects give our students that opportunity.
Being able to have real-world practical applications of leadership, examples of solutions that work for professionals every day in the field, has been tremendously helpful, and I have already begun to apply what I've learned in just my first semester.